We're King 9 from New York. Everybody, let's have a good time. We're gonna celebrate 10 years of the first time on the road.
Yeah.
that's a tsunami. All the Bay Area, big boy. Everybody get up. Bobby, get up. What's up? Thank you guys for having us. Thank you, LDB, Colin, Sam, everybody that put this shit on. Give it up for them. Jesus Christ. Let's keep the shit moving. All right, guy in the crowd. Get your mouth down for your fucking self. I was gonna say something before. You know, recently, so quick little story. Recently, I went to a show in New York City. I saw a band reunite for the first time in, I don't remember, 30-something years, something like that. And in the middle of their set, he was on stage and he was like, I see all these kids being violent and fighting and beating each other up. And that's not what this shit was about. And I heard everybody start clapping. And I thought about it for a minute. And the reality is somebody who was there at the beginning for a few years and then disappeared for 30 years has no fucking say what goes on in here. This shit belongs to us, right? We're here, we book shows, we play. This is our scene. It's not some fucking schmuck who hasn't fucking been to a show in 30 years and he says, oh, what happened to our scene? Go fuck yourself, loser. Go home, nobody cares, nobody needs you. So if you ever hear anybody talking about, yo, moshing's not supposed to be violent, fuck them. Alright, we're gonna keep this shit going. This song's called Prayer for Strength. Yeah. We'll be right back. stuff. Who the hell is this guy? Alright, he knows how to play. Alright, check it out. If you haven't seen us before, this is where everybody's gotta move. I see everybody there. Let's have a good time. Let's kick the shit out of each other. On me. Here. Yeah. Y'all, thank you guys. We're King 9.